finale to the mixed doubles competition coming up. Liana and Nova Widianto for Indonesia against Lee Hyo-jung and Lee Yong-dae from Korea. And the Koreans have beaten the Indonesian pair several times. The momentum is on their side. So this is the Olympic stage. World champions and world number ones. And they're the 10th ranked pair in the world. Young Lee Yong-dae, he's a dynamic player. Hyo-jung is a very experienced women's and mixed doubles player, but could be the weak link in what we've seen at this tournament so far. Koreans like to play with Yong-dae controlling the rear court. He's only 19, this fella, and the tall Hyo-jung looking to dictate the forecourt. Indonesians prefer the other way. Widianto often enjoys moving forward and Liniara covering the back of the court. But the Lees have beaten these Indonesians in both the Malaysia and Korean Open Super Series events this year. It was in January. What a good start for the Koreans. Good work, dynamic work as he moved closer. Yong-dae. Second smash. From the backhand corner he goes down the line with a thunderbolt. That's the tough shot. Drop shot from near the baseline. Very hard to judge, especially when you're not going cross court. Just got to wait it to perfection. Great smash there by Woody Anto. Good recovery from after losing the first four rallies. This pair have won two World Championship mixed doubles titles, the Indonesians. So they've been there. But there's no doubt about it, ask every athlete at these Olympics which is the better, a world title or Olympic gold. And you'll get the Olympic decision. Perfectly down the centre line, Yongdae. Somehow they've got to focus more of their attention on Hyo Jong. Oh, good recovery. From this point, Yongdae picked that up brilliantly. They went for Hyo Jong, but he was the backup man. Almost on retreat, almost got it back. No! Good work again by Liliana at the net. Then the Indonesians, the more experienced combination, teamwork, knowing where your teammate is, so important in doubles. Almost becomes instinctive. And this is a relatively new Korean combination. He's nearly 6 foot, Hyo Jong. Class there from Yongdae at the net. Wasn't that acute, but too good for Woody Anto. Slightly surprising scoreline in this opening game. The underdogs 5 points clear. On the line from Marissa, from Liliana. Long day, unhappy with the call.